Now we're going to use this architectural plans with the internal origin as so this one located in this location. Let's go to BG and then set this side so you can see that it's located on this internal origin and survey point. Apply and it's on in the same area and we have the spot coordinate as our reference. So now we're going to use this project architectural tool, floor plan, and create our mechanical plan and use this coordinate for our reference. Acquire this coordinate for our reference in our plan. Let's close this because we cannot attach an architectural file while it's open. Let's create new and let's use a mechanical plan. Now we want to use that link. Let's see first our site and origin. Let's see our location for it. That site, internal origin, and project base from answer. We apply and do. So basically, this is our state in 0.0. Let's just move it in just to make sure we can see the difference between the survey point and project base point. Between the mechanical and architectural plan. The right, it should fall under here once we have attached the link for the architectural plan. So let's click insert and let's link grab it. And go to project architectural tool, click open, and once you can see here it automatically attached here where the link has been set by the architect. It also has the angle and true north, but our internal origin is to maintain at the 90 degrees position. So how do we apply and make sure that our reference point for the mechanical template is set on the proper location? Either you can move this just by clicking move and setting it back to the center position, or there's another way where you can here once we have linked the file and architecture file with its own coordinates. Here once we change this to the true north, click apply, it doesn't actually change the position of the linked architectural plans because our coordinate is an independent coordinate which is set in the mechanical template. It hasn't been shared with the linked architectural plans. So in order to do that, we have to go to the manage tab, and here in the coordination, here in the manage tab, under these three icons, you can see that there is the first one is icon is this, I haven't, location and weather, and the second one is coordinates, and the third is position. Let's go to coordinates and let's set acquire coordinate. Now let's select the link file. Now it automatically accept the position of the actual survey point and project points of the link model. So that is how to acquire the project coordinates. Let's move this back to the position. Let's set this back first to project node so we can move this. Let's move it back to the same position. And here now you can see once we change the true node, click apply, the link will be rotated following the coordinates from the link architectural plans. So that is how to acquire the coordinates from the link architectural plans in the